Good morning, boys, and good morning, girls. How are you, my beautiful boys and girls? I hope you are very, very, very good. I hope you are great and fantastic, my beautiful boys and girls. Espero que se encuentren super, super bien in our second day of this week. En nuestro segundo día de esta nueva semana. Yes, boys and girls. Remember that we are continuing talking about present progressive. Recuerden que seguimos con el tema de presente progresivo. Excellent. Very good, boys and girls. And remember too, y también recuerden, that we are going or that we are learning about a reading. Estamos viendo una lectura. Recuerden que seguimos con la continuación de esa lectura, ¿no? It was about Mary's families, ¿no? Fue acerca de la familia de Mary. Very good, boys and girls. Again, we are going to read the reading. Vamos a leer esta lectura. We are going to translate it. Vamos a traducirlo. And then we are going to read again all the text. Y después vamos a leer de nuevo todo el texto. Very good. So let's start. Vamos a empezar. Dice así. Mary's older brother. Mary's older brother, el hermano mayor de Mary, Peter, is in his bedroom, está en su habitación, playing computer games, jugando en la computadora. Very good. He is a computer fanatic. He is a computer fanatic. Es un fanático de la computadora. He is a computer fanatic. Excellent. And he spends, y él pasa, much time playing, y él pasa mucho tiempo jugando on the computer, en la computadora. Very good. His little brother, su hermano menor o su hermano pequeño, Jim, su nombre es Jim, del hermano menor, is also in the living room. His little brother, repeat, his little brother, su hermano pequeño, Jim, is also in the living room. También está en la sala. Did you remember who is in the living room? ¿Recuerdan quién está en la sala también? Porque nos dice que el hermano mayor Peter está en su cuarto. ¿Quién estaba en la sala? Lo vimos en nuestra clase pasada. Mary's. Excellent. Continue. He's playing. Él está jugando with his dinosaurs collection. Again, he's playing. Él está jugando con his dinosaurs collection. Con su colección de dinosaurios. Excellent. Very good, boys and girls. Very interesting and so funny. Very good, my beautiful boys and girls. Now we are going to read again all the text. Vamos a leer todo el texto ya que sabemos la traducción. Let's start again. You have to repeat after me this time. Esta vez deben repetir después de mí, ¿ok? So let's start. Dice así. Mary's older brother. Repeat. Mary's older brother. Peter. Is in his bedroom. Is in his bedroom playing computer games. Playing computer games. He's a computer fanatic. He's a computer fanatic. And he spends much time. And he spends much time playing on the computer. Playing on the computer. His little brother, Jim, is also in the living room. Is also in the living room. He's playing with his dinosaurs collection. He's playing with his dinosaurs collection. Excellent, boys and girls. Congratulations. I know you did it great. Sé que lo han hecho grandioso, chicos. Now what do you have to do? Yes, I hope you were repeating after me. Espero que hayan estado repitiendo después de mí. Because again, you have to give me your pronunciation. Tienen que enviarme de nuevo su pronunciación. First, you have to underline the verbs ing. Deben subrayar todos los verbos en ing. Solo los verbos en ing. Then you're going to draw, van a dibujar, something referred of the reading, algo referido a la lectura. And then you are going to give me your pronunciation. Me van a enviar su pronunciación de esa lectura, ok, chicos. Don't forget that. Take care and goodbye, beautiful boys and girls.